One week into New York City's crackdown on illegal smoke shops, Mayor Adams says the program quickly made progress.
Now, just take a look at the numbers. The mayor's office reporting 75 illegal shops have been ordered to close, $6 million in penalties, and 3,800 violations issued. All that in just 7 days. So Mayor Adams says the program Padlock to Protect will cut down on the threat smoke shops pose to children, public safety, and the quality of life.